Cody. Need a few more glowstones, eh? Well, that's great news for me.
I just ate a huge bite of death. All I had today was a zucchini. I mean, it looked weird, but taste. Oh, great. Yeah, I bought one. Ate it already. Oh, how long is this gonna last? I'm gonna kill Tail. Oh, this is horrible.
Did you get them back? Oh dear, I can't believe this. All my days as a vendor are over, I just know it. Thank you for going out there. You can keep these tubers, just don't eat them.
Did you figure anything out? Oh God, did she tell you what she thinks of me? Really? I'm dying. Tell me what she said. Where is her favorite place? Really? Wow. I'd heard about it, but I didn't think it was real. That sounds like the perfect magical place. Okay. I'm going to start making plans. Thank you so much. I'm so nervous. This is going to be amazing. Wish me luck.
Thank you. I do love working here in the university. Even though my senior professor Esmer can be a bit eccentric at times. Did you by chance pick me up one of those elixirs from the market? Wonderful. Now I can run some tests. Why don't you come back in about an hour, and I'll fill you in on my findings.
Welcome back. We've got plenty more patrons interested in your work. They're so very sad. Welcome back. We've got plenty more patrons interested in your work. Ugh, some people. So tacky. It's a solid composition.
Oh, you found my amulet. I thought I lost it for good. This is a key to my organization, the Roots. We're committed to the proper use of dream teas. The proper use being to use them. We get our fair share of trouble from the Shez. They think tea should only be used for sacrifice. That's why we have to be so careful. Well, yeah, the Shez are always harassing us about it. They're upset because we use the holy tea instead of leaving it to get moldy like they do. They have plenty of their own tea to sacrifice, but they want to rescue ours specifically. You should hear the crazy plots they come up with to steal from us. Maybe don't mention any of this to them. You seem like an honest person, though. If you want to give it a try, come visit us. Our meeting place is kind of hidden away. Not everyone in Nava understands dream teas, you know? The door is on the outer wall of the city, facing toward the sea. Take the underground tunnel starting near the bread stand in Nava. There is a walkway that leads right to the entrance. These amulets are a ticket inside, but you just tell the person behind the door that the password is Dreamland, and I'll make sure you get in. I'll see you there sometime. Thanks again for finding my amulet.
Please tell me you had that Hydra Thistle tested. Galen's been talking about packing her bags. Heck, she may have packed a few already. She's been so upset. Dunno where she thinks we'd even go with no glowstones to our name. Oh, for the great shade. Next time tell a man all's well. Don't just hand over a report. Oh, you made my heart right jump out of my skin. But thank you. Thank you. I have to tell Kaylin the good news. And the paper. Great gods, the paper. Oh, I need to let all of Eastshade know that I'm someone to be trusted. Thank you.
I'm sorry. Just not feeling like myself at the moment. Oh, what a lovely woman. Don't listen to what my husband says about her. I haven't made it to Southland in some time. How is Anakadu? Glad to hear it. Sorry, this is not the time. Was she able to offer us anything? One of Kai's potions? Oh, he better not have. No, he wouldn't. Oh, good grief, those days are long behind him.
Thank you.
haven't seen this many glowstones in, sheesh, years. We can never thank you enough for everything you've done to clear Kai's name.
I right can't believe it! Business is booming already! We're truly grateful for all of your help. Here, take these glowstones. We made a big sale just for the morning eclipse. We appreciate your consideration, but honestly, it's no trouble at all. We're in the middle of our reopening, and criminy, what a turnout! Of course, him and a few others. Couldn't have done this all without you. Oh, for great shade's sake, we gotta unpack some of what Kaylin already packed up. Oh, my poor wife. Can't believe what I put her through. I hope I can make up for it all. Of course, you're welcome to my wares anytime, at a discount.
Welcome back. We've got plenty more patrons interested in your work. I've always wanted to live in one of those. They can get cold, though. That stuff doesn't insulate very well. Got another one for me, do you? Beautiful.
It's going to be another late night, that's for sure. Well, I've run some tests. Unfortunately, my findings are inconclusive. The solution seems to be mixed with so many things I can't get a clear reading of its composition. I've been thinking. Melek claims the life-giving ingredient in his potions is water from the local hot springs. I know it's a big ask, but I'm wondering if you're interested in collecting water samples from each of the 5 hot springs of Eastshade. Then we can really answer this question once and for all. No more tricks, no more overpriced traps. What do you say? Fantastic! Take these empty vials. The collection should be fairly straightforward. Finding the 5 hot springs will be the hard part. They're in all corners of the island, and some are rather tucked away. I know it's a spectacular view. Beyond that, though, is there any reason specifically you need to be up there? I see. Well, I'll tell you what. Help me with discovering the truth about Melek's elixir, and I'll get you a pass. They're a group that highly appreciates the consumption of dream teas. The teas are made with herbs that stimulate dreams. It's quite interesting how the chemicals work on the brain. They are safe in moderation, the largest risk being that when sleeping with dream teas, one gets very little rest, since the brain is actually more stimulated than during the day. The latest science actually considers it a form of exercise for your brain. Good day. hatred.
I brew you up.
Well, your clothes are looking a little scrappy. Bet you're just about to freeze to death come nightfall. If you're ever looking to upgrade your attire, I'm sure I have just the thing.
Thank you. Greetings, traveler. Would you like your fortune read? Beautiful, beautiful. Before we begin, I have one request. Tell me, what do you know of the Black Thistle of Eastshade? Ah, I see. To read a proper fortune, I must have a sprig of Black Thistle. Will you bring one to me? Of course you can pick it, child. Who's to say I didn't place those signs there so I'd never run out of thistle? Not per se, but I peered into the future. One of the perks of being a seer, you know. And I can say, with certainty, that no one else will notice if a single sprig is taken. But you have such a lovely fortune, child. Are you certain you want to give that up? Not many around Eastshade are as principled as you. What an impressive person you are. Oh, you silly traveler. I am but a keeper of these grounds, helping to take care of the tree and its undergrowth. I only pretend to be a fortune teller to seek out the wrongdoers. I had to test the strength of your dedication. You have made the right choice. You gave up knowledge of your future to preserve the future of the Great Shade. If you want to help the park even more, I encourage you to collect 5 scragweeds from the forest. Those weeds do a lot of damage to the Black Thistle, and the Great Tree as well. Have you collected any invasive scragweeds? Beautiful. Simply beautiful. Oh, I do apologize for all the trouble I gave you, traveler. Anytime you want to make Eastshade more beautiful, do bring back more weeds. I'll compensate you handsomely. Do you have any weeds for me, traveler? I still like to have a few secrets of my own. Farewell, traveler. Do you have any weeds for me, traveler?
Hello, good traveler.
As for me, I still haven't got anyone new out here to fly with me. Shame, because I know anyone would love it if they saw it. Hello, good traveller. Hope things... As for me, I still haven't got anyone new out here to fly with me. Shame, because I know anyone would love it if they saw it. Just take a look at that! You've gone and painted my invention. Say, maybe this is just what people need to see to get them out here and interested in taking a flight. I've got it! How about you paint me and the balloon up in the air so people can get a real idea of how the flight will be? Great! I'll get ready for liftoff! Hey, you didn't paint my balloon craft in flight. Should I take it airborne again? Drat. Well, you come back when you're ready, okay? I think a painting of my airborne balloon could really help business. I'll even give you a free ride. My garden is filled with all sorts of wriggly critters.
Certainly.
What do you think, Traveller? Can you paint my balloon in? Great! I'll get ready for liftoff! What do you think, Traveller? Can you paint my balloon in flight? Great! I'll get ready for liftoff!
I knew it would look amazing in flight. You're pretty quick with that painting business. Here, let me add some information on there. This will work. All right, that'll get people interested. Now, it's up to you to make sure the kind folks of Eastshade see that flyer. Put it up somewhere with lots of traffic. Oh, I'm sure you'll find the perfect spot, traveler.
I have some news for you. Leilani and I went out for a picnic date at the hot springs. We went at sunset and it was gorgeous. Right when the stars came out, I told her how I felt, and she felt the same way. We're officially a couple now. Thank you so much for helping me out. It means the world to me. You're such a great friend, a champion of true love.
Thank you. Thank you.
My old partner, the Traveler, we've done it! That flyer really did the trick. I've just had a whole group of adventurous folks looking to take flight. Say, you really saved my invention. How'd you like to take a ride up to the mountaintop? That's the spirit. Hop in, pal!
Thank you. Are you ready to head back? Thanks again for all your help.
There's nothing so exciting as bringing people on a great adventure. Just let me know if you need another lift to the mountaintop, pal.